This exercise is called Pogo Jumps. It's a great exercise to get the nervous system to wake up. You want to utilize this drill based off of an athletic position and think about jumping 2 inches off the ground. The goal is to get as much firing of the muscles as you can before practice or a game from a true athletic positioning. So when we do this drill, we want to go back to our athletic base. So our athletic base is here, right? Because we can move in any direction. So if I had you guys go 2 inch run, it will be alternate your feet. So let's just see a 2 inch run for now. So alternate, go, two, okay? And relax. That's what we're most accustomed to doing. We all have done it. Now we're gonna do 2 inch jumps where the feet move at the same pace, right and left. There's no alternating, okay? So good base, I say go. It's only gonna be for 3 to 5 seconds, then we'll stop, okay? So good base, good squat position. It's 2 inch jumps at the same time for as fast as you can for 3 seconds. Go. And relax. Maintain that base. Come on. Go. Good. Perfect. Two more. We got a game to play. Come on, ready? Go, come on. Two, 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 two. And relax. Last one. Go. Good job, nice. That exercise is your pogo jumps.